Paul Revere hung out as a teenager, which was something new to learn. And, you know, he who warned the British that they weren't going to be taking away our arms by reading those bills and making sure as he's riding his horse through town to send those warning shots and bells that we were going to be secure and we were going to be free. And we were going to be armed.
Great, thanks.
What do you think?
Send those warning